Down at the end of the hall is ball storage for jocks who like balls. This is really Boros, by the way. Hello again. None of us thought you would get this far.
Please step into the open and identify yourself. Law-abiding citizens have nothing.
The residential test. Wasn't that shut down for some reason?
Please step into the open and identify yourself. Law-abiding citizens have nothing to do. Continued resistance is unlawful.
Gabe would bark and snarl and bite whenever anyone came to visit. That's why I replaced his legs with spare parts and fed him a steady diet of psycho-laced Georgia. Principal, Dr. Principal Boros.
Today, the cafeteria will be serving nothing, because I didn't build one. No bathrooms, no swirling.
is a sacred trust. Even though I am a long-ago graduate of this hated facility, now I see its worth and see it was corrupted by fraternities and girls. Yuck.
Is unlawful. Thank you.
Let the intruder have the sonic emitter's commands. Klein wants your right. Let the intruder take it up wherever you buried it. Cave down. Down, boy. Stop it.
Measured in clicks. coming in line.
Four, as in forbidden. Do you hear me, think tank? It is I, Mobius, hacking your frequency.
Mobius? Three, as in we
are in trouble.
That didn't rhyme.
Two, as in too late.
And one, as in Mobius has...
Let the intruder have the sonic emitter schematics. Klein wants your right. Let the intruder take it up wherever you buried it. Cave, down, boy. Stop it.
For violence. Go, my minion. You won't escape me. Eureka! Activating special attack routine.
Thank you.
to leave your dome, think tank, and you will be punished by the pincered might of my Robo-Scorpion army.
Didn't think you'd make it back.
Almost didn't. Got my answers. You're Elijah. He met the gods in this place. Did a good job of making them question the way of things.
Do you know where he went?
He's gone to the Sierra Madre. That's a special kind of hell. He won't come back. Someone smarter and tougher is going to kill him. If the Madre doesn't.
I have to go after him.
Not going to talk you out of it. Know what it means to track someone you share history with. Got a meeting of my own.
That courier?
Get her to come to me. Got a message for her. Like the message she had for me. Make them walk the road west, straight and true. Sink their feet in old world ash. Let storms tear at them.
Climb, as useless as the bottle of the same name. Well, except as an example of an object that uselessly tries to fulfill its purpose.
Empty. The Sierra Madre. No. The old world sleeps there. Sure as the flag I carry, the courier knows the way. And at the divide, her and I, there, we'll have an ending to things.
Don't want to argue philosophy with you. Brotherhood are preservationists. Tech in the wrong hands, it's dangerous. Mojave's proof.
No denying that. Proof's here in this crater, all around us. Your tribe, the Brotherhood, I've met many of you. Wanted to. Thought you might be the last. last chance for the Mojave. The West. The East. But you're all the same mind. Obsessed.
Elijah is obsessed. He's mad. It's why they ordered his execution.
Two are more alike than you know. Too wrapped up in the wrong bits of history to see ahead. Not judging. I know how it is. People are like couriers. You and him. Sometimes don't even know the message they bring. You all had a new flag. Thought maybe new ideas along with it. What you believe isn't any better than the bear or bull. No future in either.
So says the man with the old world flag on his back. America, the Commonwealth, burned away.
America sleeps. And until it's dead, I carry it. Just like I carried you. More than hope. Belief. There's voices here in the big empty. I want to talk to them. Not like your Elijah did. Got questions. Want to hear history give its answer.
Might I be of service, sir? Very good, sir. Should, sir, be in the market for a new suit of morning wear. I have several suggestions that might suit.
You return as curious as a teddy bear. Are you stuck in a looping gesture of greeting? Looping, yes. It is a scientific fact that hormones drive a percentage of lobotomites into recursive behavior patterns. We haven't researched this, as my colleagues care little about the behavior patterns of lobotomites once their brains are removed. It is why so many are littered around the facility, like skin envelopes, discarded after they are peeled open and the contents extracted. It varies according to the number and density of lobotomites that have infected an area. In 43% of observed cases, two lobotomites left alone will fight for dominance or inject bodily fluids into each other's orifices. Unsanitary. I have tried to observe more cases, but subjects seem unwilling to release bodily fluids in my presence. And you return. How randomized. Ask your questions then.
So, you put down Gabe. Thank you. A scamp, but really, his highly augmented combat programming could have proved meddlesome. In any event, thank you for putting him down. One less test subject to catalog and sort. Clearly a failure of Doggy's cyboengineering. What? Why, yes, it is. I used to leave it outside his doghouse, chock full of cans, before the cybernetic modifications, of course. And no matter how chemmed the food, he would always eat it, and his tail would wag, even while I... You know, I'm having the most perplexing feeling squiggling through my biogel. I can't quite pin it down. Why, yes, Gabe. No matter how awful my day had been, he was always waiting there. How odd. My gel is decoagulating. And when I would talk to him about Betsy, and how Marcus would beat on me and call me Smarty's sissy pants, he'd just sit there, head on my knee, and... If you don't mind, I'll take that bowl. Just need to remove it. Put it away, somewhere out of radar range. For some reason, its similarity to the crater shape of Big Mountain is starting to fill up all available cognitive spaces. That, combined with my own overwhelming feeling of having done something terrible, the two were hitting me with unexpected force. As odd as it is, I believe that is the conclusion. And I wonder why it didn't hit me before. Until I saw that memory in your hands. This sensation is unpleasant. I don't care for it. I don't care for this place either. And I feel as if we've forgotten something. Still, it is no matter. Crush the feeling down. Crush it down. Push it into the loop. Yes. Forgotten. Almost. Yes? I do not need to remember anymore. Not today. Until next time, then.
The rest of you should try this intercom thing. It makes you sound like some kind of sky god.
Enjoying this. Thank you.
X-8, and X-13, and X-2 are your destination, non-lobotomite. Can you hear us? You must hurry.
How about that? Old Autodoc's back online. Well, all right, come here, let's have a look at you. Well, he ain't the fittest horse that ever ran a race, but he don't appear in immediate danger of keeling over. I can patch you up if you want. Well, firstly, I would say providing wholeness of the body is service enough, but if you must know, I'm also programmed with cosmetical subroutines. Diagnostic says they're offline for the moment, though. Something about corrupted data files and all manner of such foolishness. If you want a haircut or a nose job that won't leave you looking like a ghoul with alopecia, you'll have to find replacement discs for them. Also, and I won't swear to this, but I recollect at some point having a few implant installation modules. Can't speak to where they got to, though. Concerned about the state of your mind, are you? Well, such things ain't my specialty, but I'm happy to tender my opinion as to your mental health. I should make you aware that the benefits of such a procedure are exclusive. That is, this only works once. Now, are you sure this is what you want? Well, I'll be right here if you change your mind. You require some additional services? And rightly so, I should think. All right, then. Let me just fire up the old interface for you. You require some additional services? And rightly so, I...
Day, citizen. Library Processing Unit 232.7 is online and ready to eradicate sedition. Of course, citizen. That's my duty and sole joy in life. All those books from before the war, full of seditious, treasonous, complicated thoughts. Just dump them in and lickety-split, I'll have them pumped, scrubbed clean, and pressed out again clean and white and sedition-free. What good is eradicating sedition if the malcontents have ready access to the means to make more, citizen? I could also process pencils and clipboards. Wait a moment. Pencil processors offline? Pencil processors offline? Apologies, citizen. It seems traitors have absconded with that module. If you can find a backup copy of the module, I will happily eradicate your ability to create seditious literature. blank books are better for the mind, citizen. Real science by real men in lab coats has proved that introducing outside thoughts confuses the brain. Blank books encourage the reader not to question, but to blindly and zealously accept what's put in front of him. Also, I suppose you could use them to keep a journal. Citizen, that sounds dangerously seditious. If my reindoctrination module was installed, I'd take care of that for you. Sadly, that system was cut for budget concerns, so you'll have to perform your own indoctrination. Now, to begin with, you'll need a cage that can fit over your head and a sack of mole rats. Questions are dangerously close to independent thought, citizen. Stay loyal, citizen.
Might I be of service, sir? Very good, sir. Might I be of service?